got a domination. Oh my god, we're about to die. Oh no, we should save a zombie and then do we have to shoot him at the same time or can we like do one and then come back? Okay. Armor anyways. Oh, I just spawned in this asshole right on top of me. Abomination's down.
Go back.
We need monkey bombs. I'm gonna activate this thing so we don't get touched. Come here. Or where do you need me? I'll come to you. Yeah. Dude, that is fast. How are we even supposed to do that? Holy shit. Monkey. I'm throwing it. Okay, I got another Tesla foil. I got another Tesla coil. I'm out of ammo again. I had to get out of there for a second and get some armor. I got the ray gun.
The ray gun. How about it?
Yeah, I think we should despawn it and come back and try each time. I'm going to pack my ray gun. Okay. I've always wanted a melee wonder weapon. Yeah. Oh yeah, I love how they seizure out. It's great. Coming. Alright. Need armor. They're a 2-hit kill now. The axe. Oh, it's not upgraded all the way. That's right. Yeah, I forgot to triple pack it. I'm out of ammo. Really? How am I out of ammo? I didn't even use it yet. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave the area so they're not all in here. Try to come out. I got a tomahawk as a reward. Just one tomahawk. Not even 5 tomahawks. Yeah. I think it'd be a good time to start using Tesla coil. Kinda don't need Ring of Fire when you got the axe. You are the Ring of Fire. Oh, here we go, max ammo. Oh, that doesn't count for the gun though. Oh, it does count. Good. I got the fucking Tesla going. I got it. Nope, it's not spinning. Got it. Got it. Yep. Picked up the crystals. Got him. Got it.
That's another one. Just the one more, and you're golden.
I picked up an extra crystal shard. Okay. There's armor here. I'm at the second to the starting area after Jugs, where Steve stamina up is. Alright, I'm going to triple pack. Dude, you threw a monkey over there and it stopped the zombies here. That's awesome. They just all stopped and were shaking their heads and doing that thing. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, oh god, they're gonna throw meat at me. Alright, where do I gotta go? The, okay. option one. Yeah. Got both. Now we're on the last one. Bro, you're invisible. Got it. Okay, I picked it up. There's another shard here. Awesome. Here we go. Got him. I gotta eat it. Did I pick it up? Here, I'll keep you covered while you get to the wonder place. You're invisible, so I can only see your name tag. Yeah. Right here, Wonderfist. I got you covered. Yeah. I'm gonna go buy some. Should I buy monkeys, actually? Or decoys? I mean, what would you recommend for this? Like, what would help you best? Okay. Before we start the boss, let's save a zombie, and I'm gonna watch a video on the boss fight, make sure I do it right. I couldn't see it. Yeah, I don't see the crystal on the left. Oh, I just saw it. Thanks. No, that was a regular one. No, that's a regular one. One of the ammo. Alright, I can hit the, yeah.
Decoy.
I need to get armor and shit. can't touch this. Yeah, we're doing really good though. First time doing this Easter egg. Where I threw a decoy. And I hit the Tesla coil. Oh, that's right. It's not. Okay, I killed the abomination. Yeah. Now you're looking normal. Yeah, I got Cintra.
The team's on their way.
I'm here. What do we do? Okay. I got the back, you get the front.
Fuel levels at 50%.
Uh-huh. I'll protect the ball, you get the... Another stim shot right here. Okay. Oh, my bad, dude. Yeah. Here. I'm gonna smash this one, too. Okay, I got it. There's another stem shot right there. Oh, no, that's a tomahawk. We did it. So I got Semtex. Should I switch for C4? More damage. I can only have 3. I could have 5 Semtex. I got a flamethrower. Should I get Death Machine instead? Okay. There's a face on it! It's just like the thing from Fallout, New Vegas. Like, yes, man. Will we be able to come back in here or no?
No.
Alright. I can't do anything else, I'm good.
Max, the team's in the town square.
Glad to hear it. Let's finish this.
Don't shoot his crystals. I was able to do some damage, but it wasn't... Okay. Yep. You're invisible again. It's ready.
You have to destroy the crystal first.
Okay. Yeah, I was shooting his head and it said invincible or invulnerable, immune. I'll let you do the thing and I'll just protect you. Yeah. Okay. Dude, that cannon looks badass, though. That's what I was shooting. I shot both of them. Don't like how fire sale works. Fire sale shouldn't come after the box move. It should be the complete opposite. Oh, if you jump, I think it stops you from taking damage. Dude, I'm doing damage to him, it says. Nice. There you go. Well, let's pause it and look it up. I'm doing damage. I think I have to do damage first to him. Because I'm doing damage to his, Yeah, I broke one. I broke one. I gotta shoot his things first. If you jump, it takes less damage when he slams the ground. Okay, I broke his shoulder pads. He's able to be damaged now. You had to destroy his shoulder pads first.
Close, but not close enough.
Okay. That did some damage. Bro, he's like made out of a tree. I'm coming. I was destroying an orb. There was this red orb thing. I've got a Tesla coil too if you need it. Yeah, I think you gotta shoot his left arm. Oh, I need this armor. Almost there. Okay. Shoot up that arm. There you go. Whoa. Okay. I haven't seen this. I want to watch this.
Would you like to see how that story ends?
Whoa.
Gaze upon the future that awaits you. Should you defeat me?
You're still invisible. look at Rey from Star Wars over here. Shit. And we got a Marguar. He's shooting me up. They're basically mutated Marguars from Shadows of Evil, you know? Like, they got the three heads and everything. Okay, we gotta shoot his head or something. Or his stomach. Gotta shoot his stomach. The ray gun is doing good damage. Yeah. We gotta break the shield first. Ooh. There's those red things. Got you, bro. Oh, shit. I'm gonna take out Big Boy. Try to stay back here more often, because you can hide behind these walls. Broke it. I broke it. I'm killing him. Orbs. Got him.
Not so elite now, are you?
Got you, bro.
Shake it off, mate.
Mate, it's so cool. Yeah. Alright, it's full. Dude, we got a fucking, We've got a Panzer Soldat. Oh no, he is shooting me. Stim shots? Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh shit. We gotta get this thing charged up. Oh, I'm damaging him.
Spinning up death machine.
His shield's not broken though.
Those crystals are protecting him. Destroy them
first. Oh, I gotta shoot his face. I was being a dumbass. Ah. It's broken. Go ahead, hit him up. I'm throwing a monkey. All right, bring him in. Oh shit. It's charged. Hit him off. Yeah. Or in the head, I think, actually. Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
Bad luck there.
Did he just get his health back? What do we gotta shoot now? I don't think we have to shoot anything. No, come on. I can't move. I'm working on it. No. No. Okay, so you gotta jump to get out of it like oranges. Okay, Panzer's down. Let's get it charged up.
Cannot stay here. It's not safe.
Got those stupid orbs. Yeah, that orb's gonna kill us. Got you, got you.
Absolutely.
So where did you have to shoot? His head or his stomach? Got you, bro. Okay, it's filled. Hell yeah. GG, bro. GG, bro.
Weaver, the base is expanding. Make sure you wrap it up. We're getting reports about break zones expanding around the globe.
I lived. Oh yeah, you could have helped. Bitch, shut the hell up and do something to help us. You could have revived us.
A bad person, Weaver. I am a good soul.
Yeah, okay.
I know what I have to do.
What a great voice actor.
This is the only way.
She gonna fuck him? She gonna suck his dick? Dude, I'm still alive. She went into his gaping abyss vagina. Let me go too. Whoa, the Maxis drone is huge. The Sophia drone or whatever.
She's gone.
Oh, what's on that side?
Back into the dark ether.
Are we gonna teleport out?
Dimensional breaches are closing around the world.
It's over. It's done.
We should have been able to teleport out. Like, why is there a teleporter there if we don't get to teleport? Oh yeah, I know what happens. Richtofen and they all get arrested. I know that part happens at the end.
Thank you, Sam.
Rambo and Scarecrow. Save the day. Right. Get to the chopper! We should have been Arnold Armstrong for that. Or Arnold Schwarzenegger. So why are they being arrested though, like... I don't even know the story, you know, it's not really gonna ruin it. I know Richtofen's behind it, and I knew that from day one, before the first map ever released. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be Richtofen when I saw Klaus, especially. I knew it was, because they said it was the director's voice they used for it. Dude, I got a Wonder Weapon, I would've shot these motherfucking MPs. You know what I mean? I know. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid ass. Some MP's gonna fucking take my wonder weapon. Get out of here. And all the shit I've been through, I would've lit him off. I would've dropped the ring of fire and just killed Oh, those are pictures of Richtofen too. I didn't notice that. He's got a family in this life. He did work at the CIA too. In the original 5, if you played the original one, there's pictures of him in there, and if you play the version of Classified in BO4, is that Hudson?
No. Listen. I need to rent a boat.
Woods.
Where do you need to go?
I got captions on.
Here.
Are
you sure? There is nothing there.
Mine got turned off
what
somehow.
What is it you are looking for? I'm looking for.
Yeah.
Some old friends.
Oh, Peck. Yeah. Wait, so was he the dude in multiplayer that covered his face? Because he had a British accent there.
4,204
nice, dude. Good shit, dude. Good game. I gotta save this. My YouTube channel.